for this cistern well here. And this used to be the water supply for the camp. We got a spring, and here it is. And what am I gonna do? But I think I'll open the door here. They dropped some big tubes in there. Some big concrete tubes. They did quite a bit of work. Oh, praise you, Jesus. Here is the water from the cistern well. It's just so beautiful. This is my third one. Guys, I'm sorry I look so sloppy, but this is just pure water from the Adirondacks. I don't think there's anything like it on Earth. I'm gonna go for a fourth and then fill the jug and we'll leave. Okay, I just filled that jug and my hand is numb. Reminds me of the spring that David wanted water from. Look at the jug is all frosty, so it must have been in the 40s or 50s because it's about 70, 75 out. I'm gonna drink my last mug. If you guys ever wanna come up, it's better than bottle quality anything in the world. This is also making me wanna work on the spring house here. There's a lot we could do. We could really, of course, very gently. You can see how green everything is because of the spring. It's like Ireland. Yeah. There's that jug and my mug. That's better than. And I just want to tell you guys that I really do enjoy hearing from you, but I'm not the sharpest knife as far as the modern technology goes. I'd rather hang out in the woods in the Adirondacks, but I'm sure some of you have really, really good ideas what could be done with a spring house like this on my beautiful off-grid camp. I mean, I think we could very gingerly develop this area with some stone and mortar and maybe some, I'd like to find out, maybe some woods for the floor, you know, like they do up in Canada. Of course, they can keep ice all season there, where I don't think we can here, but like I said, that water is probably around 50 degrees, so just the water itself would keep everything pretty cold there. Here's a nice shot. You know, I'm more of a phone guy than I am an emailer or a text guy, although I'm coming around a little bit, but I answer my phone. So if anybody wants to call and talk fishing, talk Adirondacks, or talk off-grid camp, please don't hesitate to call.